Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are. Stay safe and stay awesome. Alright, on this video, I'm going to test a few games on MediaTek. This is a Redmi 10X 5G Dimensity 820. Let's begin. Alright, your request game for me to test on this Redmi 10X Dimensity 820. Okay, I will test 3 games that you request. Well, Lego DC Super Villain. This is the default setting for this game. Default setting are set by this emulator itself. The AGNS. Well, you can't use any of this driver. It's all for Snapdragon, not MediaTek. By the way, this device are on Android 12, and I am using GSI image, not the MIUI. Well, scan boot. And for other requests, I will do it later today. Don't worry, be happy. Let's see some other settings. This image enhancement will reduce the FPS. FPS, well. Bit graphic glitch. Good job, guys. No music. Sound effect. Dialog volume. Rookie villain. Wow, so slow the response time. Crash Bandicoot. If it crash, use the disable the memory purge. And then this one also, some game better on 4 core, some on all core. Play around with it. Second try. Don't worry. Be happy. Always think positive. If you think negative, your country will be in a disaster. Disaster. Demolition. Demolish. Skip the cutscene. So it's not as responsive. Very slow. The driver. Okay. I already pushed the button. Now it's okay. Compiling shaders.
Come in, Commissioner Morton. We've had a report.
Oh, don't crash.
I'm breaking it, Wayne.
Don't crash. Now. This emulator still suck on MediaTek. MediaTek. Well. Next game, Zombie Army 4. Let's see the default setting. This is the default setting. Brutal. Seven. Seem okay. Actually, this game are running at 30 FPS. If you got more than half, that means it's okay. Oh, very nice graphics.
In
Nazi war machine was on its last
legs. MLF display.
Hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice.
Milan, Italy.
Still nothing from the base, huh? Radios must still be down. Bruno must be going mad. Better hurry back then.
Graphic a bit okay. On Android 10, black screen. Hey, Android 10 and 11. A bit of bliss. That's not so severe. Don't worry. At least 15. So the frame skipping not so much. 15. 5 or 6. Too many frame skipping. See the frame skip. 15 FPS skip. How to zoom. Lost the head right here. Yeah. In block mode, see the glitch. Reduce a bit, but the FPS will drop. Okay. FPS 15, and you use block mode. Block mode is a full HD. FPS drop, but the glitch a bit less. Okay, next game. Trilogy. Let's see the default setting. Right, can be used. After this, Poco F1. Poco. Super Poco. This one is where are you, Poco? Poco, Poco Loco, Chico, Poco Chico. Redmi Note 8. Also, we will test some other day. Poco, Poco. Loading very slow. 8 GB of RAM, 4 GB left. Not bad on the tech. Cannot local play, local play. That's the graphic, got glitch on Snapdragon. This game a lot of glitch on the graphic. But MediaTek, why cannot skip?
Germany is shrouded in darkness. Nazi zombies walk the earth. You are one of the few remaining living souls in Germany.
One of a
few. You have arrived at an abandoned village.
You will arrive in an abandoned village. Shit! That glitch. Wow, it's okay, man. On MediaTek. Wow, not bad, MediaTek. No, not so much the glitch. Let's see, we use the dock mod. Wow. See? But the see the texture there on dock mod. Frame will drop, but the glitch are less. Sorry. No animal are hurt during the making of the video. 16-17 FPS, not bad. Dimensity. Yeah. Emot. Wow. That's your only emot. Huh? What is that? Wow. No middle finger. Can you see it? Any middle finger? Come on, focus. No. Just a punch. Punch. Well, not bad. The RAM fluctuates a lot. 3GB, 2GB, 3GB, 2GB. What happened? If the granite is somewhere, it's gonna be there. That's my pistol. Stun gun on it. A bit less. Boom. Wow, wow, wow. Empty. No bullet. Come on, give me bullet. Empty. What is this one? Land mine. Tip mine. Tip mine. Dynamite. Okay. Three game consider playable. Well, you know the drill, you know the setting. Enjoy the game. Game size, let's see. The game size, so inside my, wait, sorry, SD card, switch, Bayonetta 3, 15 GB, Cricket, 13.5 GB, Lego DC Super Villain, 11.7 GB. Zombie Army 4, 6.4 GB. Zombie Army Trilogy, 5.4 GB. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please do so, so you can request any game for me to test for you. Because this is your channel, not mine. And thank you once again. Stay awesome.